to another edition of Captain's Arcade. This time around, we're going to be playing The Feud. Family Feud, for that matter. Hope everyone had a great Friday, and let's take some time out to play video games, shall we? Sounds so fun. Swing your partner, do-si-do. Yeah, the good old 90s version of it starring Ray Combs. May he continue to rest in peace. Family game. We can make do without the bullseye round. I really don't care for it. Use my last name here. Oh, we can change around the families. Okay. It's the Romeo family. $5,000 isn't much, but you know, it's worth it. Alright. Top 8 name something friends always seem to be borrowing. I'm gonna say money. Number one answer. I get the option to pass or play. I'm gonna play. I'm saying some people seem to be borrowing. No matter what the answer, people, the family always says, good answer, good answer. Oh, money's not out there. All right. I'm going to set clothes. I'm pretty sure they want to be as specific as possible, but I'm going to set clothes. Number two, okay. All right, so I gotta think 90s here. Books, check them out. Books, check them out. Borrow a book from the library. Number five answer. Four people said it. I'm gonna say car.
Good answer, good answer.
Number six. I'm gonna say borrow. Tools. I know it's not up there, but okay. Number three. It's a shot in the dark here, but yeah. So they always seem to be borrowing. I'm gonna say makeup. I know it's not out there, but I'm just saying. Okay, that's strike number two. Ideas. I know it's not out there, but I'm just throwing it out there. Okay. They get a shot at chance to steal. Romeo Family. Lawnmower. I think they got it. Yeah. They get the 85 points. What was number four and number seven? Food. And ladder, respectively. Royal Family's on the board. Alright. Top five answers on the board. Name an occupation that benefits society that doesn't pay or pay well. Teacher. That's what I'm going to say. What do you know? It's the number one answer. Values are doubled. I'm going to play. Police officer. Oh, that's the number two. Getting them in order. Firefighter, maybe. Okay. It's number five. Janitor, maybe? A good answer, but you know, Forest Ranger, maybe. That's strike number two. Security guard. Mm-hmm.
have a chance to steal.
Ah, they don't know. We get the 124 points. Oh, nurse and social worker. We're number 3 and number 4, respectively. Okay. $124 to $85 Triple. Top 6 answers on the board. Besides the U.S. and every country that they has, that you think has a lot of billions. India. Oh, scratch that. Japan. Japan. Number 1 answer. I am going to pay. Alright. I'm going to say India. India. Okay. China. Saudi Arabia. No matter what you put up there, they'll always say, the family always says, good answer, good answer. Saudi Arabia. Number 2. Okay. Germany. Nine. They can steal. Switzerland, maybe? Maybe right around that area. I think, yeah, they got it. Nobody reached 300 yet. England and Italy are the number 4 and number 6 answers respectively, so. Alright. Nobody reached 300. Another round. Top 6 answers on the board. Name something that turns green. Light. I-G-H-T. Aw. You know, green light, red light, green light. They don't know. So we're going to go to one of the family members. Came to me and right after that was had to juggle in my head. Okay. This is tough. Cheese turn screen? It's the number three answer. Pass or play. They're gonna play. Alright, that gives him some time to think. Turns green. I never heard of that before. Number one and number five are still up in the air. What could it be? I was gonna say that. Lizard like a chameleon. Traffic. I just said light. What, they wanted to be more specific? I think they wanted to be more specific on that. Yeah. Yeah, they wanted to be specific. I said light. They didn't take it. Well, you win a few, you lose a few. Yeah, better luck next time. Well, that's gonna have to do it for this edition of Captain's Arcade. Not sure who's gonna be, if I wouldn't be the computer to play Fast Money or not, but who cares. Join us tomorrow. We're gonna be having some more arcade fun. Until we meet again, baby, say goodbye.